Welcome, all friends in the Dhamma. Today we will develop Vipassana meditation in the four foundations of mindfulness. The first foundation, mindfulness of body, the first one, mindfulness of sensation, the second one, mindfulness of mental qualities. The third one, mindfulness of Dhamma quality, the fourth one. So, from the doctrine, mindfulness of body, okay, we start to develop samatha. But after you got samatha with breath or breathing in and out or whatever, after that, breathing got sensation or not? Got. Body got sensation or not? Got. Four element got sensation or not? Got. And subtle breathing inside or she got sensation or not? Got. And pulse. How got sensation or not? God. So if you can be awareness of sensation, up to you. Sensation of body, sensation of breathing, sensation of four element, or sensation of pulse, or don't have to think sensation of what, but you can feel sensation. Okay, it mixed together. If you can feel sensation, you can see the four foundation body become arising, disappear, because you can feel sensation. And sensation from the body, you can see pleasantness or unpleasantness, which is sensation of mind. So can you today, okay, we start with feeling sensation. Okay, maybe let feel your arm first. Because when you feel your arm, it got tau. And we'll feel tau here. After that, you feel sensation of tau going the whole body. And connect to the sensation of breathing, connect to the sensation of body, connect to the sensation of emotion or mental sensation inside. Then you only stay neutral mind. If you awareness of sensation, you will got neutral mind. Not me, not mine. And see whatever happening, because body got sensation, sensation, presentness and unpresentness got sensation, thought got sensation, mental state got sensation, wholesome feeling got sensation. That means this is sensation, sensation, sensation that you can feel inside, sensation. Sensation inside, can you feel? Doesn't matter what sensation, sensation of body, sensation of volume, sensation of power, sensation of breathing, doesn't matter, but it got sensation. Can you feel it? If you feel it, you can see everything. You can see body movement, you can see breathing movement, you can see present and presentness, you can see mental quality. Okay, now, awareness of sensation. That means don't choose what sensation, but only just sensation. then you can see everything work in harmony, breathing and rising, falling and falling, working in harmony. That means you get starting to equanimity of mind. Okay, sensation. And this is good to practice the whole day. The whole day, you're sitting this way, you're sitting this way, you're drinking, you got sensation or not? So, sensation of the present moment, sensation. But because sensation, everything, your body, your mind got sensation, perception got sensation, thought got sensation, five aggregate got sensation, you know? Rupa got sensation. Emotional sensation, present and present got sensation. Thought got sensation. Mind or feeling got sensation. Consciousness got sensation. Because sensation, it look like web. You know, the light and the sound got sensation or not? But we not call sensation, we call web. Okay, web. So if you can rely sensation, then you can see the four foundation of mindfulness. You can see the five aggregate working in harmony. On if you got sick, not in harmony. If you got really serious sickness, not in harmony. Then you can see suffering easily. Okay. Okay, now you understand now my concept, okay? Awareness of sensation. Inside, okay? Because more inside, you can see more mental state, okay? And the formation of mind, okay? But you can start from outside, sensation of thought or sensation of movement, sensation. Because we got practicing meditation, vitakka vichara on breath and breathing. Today, vitakka vichara on sensation, inspect. Awareness of sensation and inspect. Arising, disappear. Sometimes you can see arising, disappear of bodily movement. Sometimes you can see arising, disappear of breathing, arising, disappear of mind or mental state. So notice and aware of sensation, then inspect sensation. Notice and aware of sensation and inspect sensation. It connect to the five aggregate. If you can inspect sensation, then you can see the five aggregate arising, disappearing, or changing, or anicca. Awareness of sensation. But before you inspect sensation, you only open your heart with mind relaxing until you can see the whole bodily movement, breathing and falling. More and more. But if you want to see all these things, falling, bodily movement and breathing clearly as arising disappear, then you must inspect sensation. And awareness, or let's say this way, awareness of sensation and inspect what arising disappear. This way better. Notice and aware of sensation and inspect arising disappear of bodily movement, breathing. Can you inspect what happening? Inspect. But notice and aware of sensation and see sensation and see calmness. In the calmness, inspect arising, disappearing. of body, bodily movement, or of presence or unpresence, or formation of mind, or mental state. Notice and aware, awareness and notice of sensation. With eye open so that you can see breathing and body movement in harmony. Notice and aware of sensation. Then you got vipassana inside, seeing breathing and bodily movement together. And this you can develop the whole day. Notice and aware of sensation and see the whole bodily movement and breathing. And then inspect your anger arising or your desire arising and let go, okay? The whole day you can develop. But this means notice and aware of sensation. At least notice and aware of sensation of breathing and bodily movement inside your palm, not heartbeat too rough, your palm, okay, palm, sensation of, if you got sensation of palm, that means you got sensation of the whole body, okay? So palm is very good because you got palm throughout the whole body. If you can get awareness of breathing and palm, you got anapanasati and gayakata sati. So this is actually is we start with anapanasati and gayakata sati by eye open. Make sure you got neutral mind, seeing both breathing and rising, falling together, breathing in, rising slowly, breathing out, falling slowly, and pause, and breathing, rising of the whole body. So you need to develop anapanasati and gayakata sati from inside awareness. Before you got outside awareness. Now you learn to awareness, gayakata sati and anapanasati from inside awareness. And then outside awareness is so easy. Just relaxing more. Then you got awareness of breathing and breathing as anapanasati and body as gayakata sati, both inside and outside. Okay, this is already very perfect, okay? Awareness now of sensation. awareness of sensation or feeling your sensation, and then you got awareness of all together, breathing and bodily movement together. Then it become shunyata, emptiness all over. If you can awareness of breathing and bodily movement together, it becomes shunyata all over. That means all over the whole body, emptiness. You can try. Emptiness, can you see? If you can be awareness of breathing and body together, you got shunyata. Can you realize shunyata? Shunyata all over, 360 degrees. And when you got shunyata, shunyata is original mind, pure mind, empty mind. And shunyata see the four foundation, see the body foundation. Empty mind, shunyata or pure mind or shunyata see the sensation foundation, see thought foundation, see mental state foundation. So we wake up pure mind, empty mind with awareness of both breathing and body. How? Awareness of sensation. Then you got shunyata wake up. And when you got shunyata wake up, seeing shunyata, growing more shunyata, in front more shunyata, behind more shunyata, all over more shunyata, because shunyata is your pure mind. So can you see your mind? Can you see shunyata? If you see shunyata, you see your original mind, pure mind, or you see the one mind. Now your one mind really, really little, very, very small, but more you see shunyata, emptiness, more and more, it become one mind and no boundary. And today, we wake up the one mind by awareness of both together, breathing and bodily movement. And then you can see emptiness. More you can see emptiness, it become empty mind, pure mind, and the one mind, respectively. So see emptiness, emptiness. Or you feel like it got space all over, space all over. So if you close your eye, you have to see shunyata, emptiness, or space all over together. Then it become no boundary or boundless shunyata. And awareness of sensation. With shunyata and awareness of sensation, you got equality of mind. If you got equality of mind, automatically, you can see impermanent suffering and non-self very clearly. Very clearly. very clearly. If you awareness of both together, bodily movement, rising, with breathing in, pause, then falling, with breathing out, then you got shunyata. Normally, you cannot know both together. You only know one by one. That is samatha, meditation. If you cannot feel inside awareness, maybe you feel your palm can help. Feel your palm. It will help you awareness of both together. If you can feel your palm. Feel your palm. Very easy. Feeling palm. Not feeling heartbeat. Feeling palm. And keep cool, ใจเย็นๆ keep cool, not in a hurry, keep cool. Just keep cool or keep silent. Keep silent. Keep silent. Keep silent, and then you will see cell inside. You got cellness. Want to get reaction to do that, to do this. When you got silent, then you can see reaction from stillness. Then it become release and let go. Just let go. Just let go stillness. Keep silent. Can you see 360 together? If you cannot see 360, then it's difficult to wake up with equality of mind. Outside, you must see 360 emptiness. And inside, you is only awareness of both breathing and everywhere of body movement. And of course, with smiling jelly and with all goodness in your heart more and more, with rightly soul. smiling gently, relaxing and letting go, and in silence, no thinking, no judgment, silent. maintain awareness of breathing and body, rising, falling together. Then you can wake up with neutral mind or equanimity of mind.But if you want more samatha, you can inspect breathing in and awareness of body movement, or awareness of rising of the whole body, and rising of sensation, or swaying as aTouch before, swaying of body, swaying of sensation, inspect of breathing, and awareness of swaying of body and sensation. Awareness and inspect of breathing in and see swaying of the whole body and sensation and all mental states swaying. Awareness and inspect of breathing out and seeing the whole body swaying and the swaying of all mental states that is arising disappearing.But important seeing emptiness all over 360 outside together. That means you got seeing inside swaying and the body swaying and seeing outside the outcome, the result, emptiness. Before we finish this session, just review how awareness with equality of mind, how knowing clearly, and how seeing clearly. And then share it to everybody in your family, everybody in your country, and everybody on earth with loving kindness and great compassion. And smiling to yourself. Or let it come back to yourself, to your body, to your mind, for good health, happiness, and all success. And we finish today's session. Satu.